too bad. USB type C up in front, along with type A. 5070. I'll take this case apart and show you the internals. It is a slide style case. Pops out forward. Very compact design. Jeez, until I break it. Oh my gosh. I totally forgot how to take this off. No. Still trying to break in here. Nice little design. Now it's kind of 4 gigs of RAM. Kingston memory. This is the Core i5 9500T for a low power 35 watt TDP. This is all hard to do with one hand. Oh my goodness. One second. I'm trying to pop this forward. Yeah, that's somewhat tedious there, but it goes straight into the SATA plugins. Comes with a very typical Hynix memory, NVMe style. 802.11ac with Intel's 9560 NGV. Not too bad. Got this for around $300 on eBay. It's a wrong bag. It didn't come with an antenna, so I had to put one of my own out. Yeah, I think it's kind of overkill, but it gets the signal pretty well. 95 watt power supply or 90 watt power supply, brick that comes included, 2 display ports, 4 USB 3.1, and a gigabit Ethernet. And you can also option in a COM port, another display port, or an HDMI, maybe even VGA if you're like your classic style of analog connections. It's not too bad. $300. Usually these things run about more than $600 tops. Had to get a new faceplate because the other, you know, these things are just so flimsy. You know, just from sliding on and off. It does come with a lock. But not too bad. Can't complain. Forgot to put this back in. This one didn't come with the storage. I just added one of my Western Digital Blacks here. I got this thing set right next to it. This one is the Gigabyte Bricks VR with a GTX 1060. I'll show that in the next video. See if I can do it with one hole. Sequence here.